going back to Bolivia. Despite our success breaking up the Santa Blanca drug cartel, the country is in a state of chaos, and we have a new complication. A data leak has compromised CIA operations, and the government-backed UNIDAD forces have called in a mercenary cadre called Los Extranjeros to eradicate all American agents. Problem is, the mercs are more interested in picking up where the drug lords left off. They're looking to fill the void left by the cartel and destroy any hope Bolivia still has. Make no mistake, Los Extranjeros are well-armed, well-equipped, and ruthless. Your objectives: locate and extract any surviving CIA assets in Bolivia, neutralize all threats, and gather intel so we can expose what's going on down there to the world. We're inserting you across the border by Hilo at O-Dark 30.
Roger, Ghost Axel. This is Sierra 9 Transit. No tracking detected at this time. Nobody knows we're here.
Confirm, Transit. Good hunting. Ghost Axel?
Ghost team, listen up. 2 minutes to the LZ. Get your gear together.
Sam, launch! Where the hell did that come from? It's right on us!
Did anyone else make it down?
Just us.
Some welcome.
Sierra 9, this is Ghost Axel. Recon confirmed status. Do you read? Please respond.
SATCOM feed is being jammed.
And they knocked down the Hilo with a heat seeker. Pretty high-tech stuff for some jungle backwater.
So what's our play?
As long as one of us is alive, the mission is still a go.
So guys, I just want to welcome you to Fallen Ghosts. I just want to apologize for the first bit as well, how it was a bit off sync with the lip sync and everything like that. So yeah, awfully sorry about that, guys, and I'm awfully sorry that I haven't posted a video in a while. I've just been a bit busy. We're ready to go. Okay.
Another tango.
Can actually move in with a shotgun, can't I? Cool.
Moving to position.
The crush site.
Okay.
Right. No sign of the radio rig here. Just got thrown out when the Hilo hit the ground. Found the radio. It's in pretty bad shape. Got another tango.
There you go.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Okay. Okay, so flanked round.
Deploying drone.
I can imagine the guy being big bit here.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
I found him. Over here.
Yeah, he's there.
They got target spotted. We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
Where?
Copter, get down.
If we can vault over that.
Marking an enemy.
There's another one. That's 10.
It's not dark yet.
No target. Repeat. No target. Taking a shot.
Too close for comfort, actually. I'm gonna go loud now.
Frag out.
Fifty rounds to take one guy out.
Hell.
Get back. Oh shit. Grenade. Grenade! Oh, thank God for that. Get to there. We're going on the back. Come on. Get in. Yeah, okay, now I just need the team to get in. We'll just have a little bit of the spawning. There we go. Blast him. Drive.
Did the mercs interrogate you? Wanted. They were gonna execute you. I think Los Extranjeros want to send a message. Hit us hard and fast. Let everyone know Bolivia is their turf.
Can't talk, go to the end.
Right, we're here.
I didn't think I was gonna make it out of there alive. Hand to God, I thank you, you saved my life.
It's what we do, sit tight. We'll find a way to extract you.
No, no. I'm not going anywhere. Look, I may not be an operator like you guys, but I'm dialed in down here. I wanna help. The other members of the CIA prep team, they're friends of mine, and I want to find out what happened to them. Just let me do something.
Well, what can you tell me about the situation with Los Extranjeros?
Plenty. They're taking over where the Santa Blanca cartel left off. They installed 3 key officers, each one controlling a different region. Before it all went to shit, I was tracking possible intel locations. Look, if you and your guys can track down enough info on these pricks, then I can use my local contacts to pinpoint target opportunities, and that'll lead to the officers themselves.
So we take them out, get proof of what Los Extranjeros are doing, then blow the lid off this whole damn mess.
And find the prep team, if they're still alive. Look, I can start updating your map with intel sites immediately, just say the word.
All right, you're in. Get to work.